I'm Katrina, and I'm about to show you emotional freedom tapping. Okay, so we start off with the head, tapping on the head. Take a deep breath in, inhale. And you talk through your problems. Oh, I've got lots of problems. I'm worried about my money. We'll focus on money today, as money is a problem that a lot of people have. So, don't know what's going on. Why have I got all these problems? I can't seem to get any money coming in. Just sigh out. Then we go to the eyebrows. Think, but I managed to get money before, but still a problem. Something I'm doing wrong, I'm not sure what it is. Side of the eyebrows, side of the eyes. Inhale, every time you tap a different area, you inhale deeply in. You just work through it, whatever it is that's a problem for you, work through your emotions. Worried about money, stress. Okay, so I think about it now. Okay, so I'm doing this, I'm doing that. Nothing's happening yet, but it takes time. Inhale. Exhale, upper lip. Inhale. Shouldn't worry about it too much because, you know, you put out your energy, money is energy, and you put out energy, you get back energy. Chin. If that doesn't work, you do one more round.